Hey.
Hey.
How'd it go?
It's bad. Nothing to be done, really. Some experimental treatments that'll give him a few more months. He's upstairs resting peacefully with his arms crossed over his chest, no doubt. I have no idea how I came from that man.
I'm so sorry,
babe. I don't know what I expected. Yes, I do. I expected to find a father who wasn't so damn sick.
Randall.
I should have looked for him years ago, Beth. I mean, the girls could have had a grandfather all this time. Instead, I brought him here so they could, what, fall in love with a dying man?
So, this is about the girls then? Huh? You don't want them to fall in love with him? He's been here a week, baby. And you don't know any more about him than you did the first time he walked through that door. I don't know what you were looking for with all this. Or even if you do. But I do know you don't have a whole lot of time.